retiring PAs should choose general practice because it enables them to use their scientific training and also their clinical training. They will be able to see a huge range of different patients and clinical conditions, and they'll also be able to work in a multidisciplinary team.